Hey, you watching this video, spread love.
Bienvenidos and welcome back, familia, to another awesome reaction video. I am Leonardo Torres.
I'm Erika Ayala.
And together we are Leon and Erika. No more Mustachio. We miss the guy. I miss him. Yeah, Rock Metal Monday was not the same without Mustachio, but that's okay. We are now continuing our journey with For King and Country. And up next on this album is a song called
Fight On Fighter.
And that's exactly what we're going to cover today. So thank you so much for joining us. We hope you enjoy this reaction. Ooh.
I was there on the day that your world changed. You were scared, unprepared for the heartbreak. Everything you
sounds like a heartbeat.
Yeah.
Stole a piece of you. If I could, I would be a hero.
Ooh.
Be the one who would take all the arrows, save you from the pain, carry all the weight. I know that you brave.
Oh, nice.
Fight on, fighter.
Ooh, can I get some strong arms, familia, in the live chat?
Fight on, fighter. The spirit is alive inside ya.
Yes.
I like this.
Get some dancing emojis in the live chat, familia. You remember this move?
There's a power that you hold, that you locked down. Let it breathe, give it wings, set it free now. Time to make your mark, break the prison bars.
Beautiful lyrics.
Show them who you are.
Fire in the live chat now, familia.
Fighter, the spirit is alive.
Ooh, I like the drop. It's like a...
Beautiful.
Don't ever stop, no matter. Can face it together, familia. Don't fear it. I love this one.
Yeah, love this one
too.
This
was so fun and upbeat. I was over there dancing, got my workout in.
So that's it, right? We got our workout done for the day?
Yeah.
We don't need to go for a walk later, right?
No, we still go to this song with earphones or something.
Okay.
This is my new fight song.
Yeah, I loved it. So from what I get from the song is that it's singing it from Jesus' perspective. It's saying, hey, I wish that I could do all these things for you, take the arrows, take the pain, all of that. But he's encouraging you to take it upon yourself. Like, so take on your cross, right? And follow him, right? I know that this might be a little confusing to some, as I've learned in the last few weeks. Some people believe that God is the one that's taking it all for you and he's the one that's doing it all for mm-hmm. you. And other people believe that God only encourages you to do it on your own. Mm-hmm. And now some people have an issue with people doing it on their own because they're like, well, what's the purpose of Christ dying? All this kinds of stuff, right? So I know that the Christian house is divided on this. Mm-hmm. So if you can let us know where you stand in the comment section down below, we'd appreciate yes. it, because this is all super duper confusing, to be honest.
It gets really confusing.
Right? Even though I grew up Catholic and I know a lot about the stories, I didn't really realize how divided Christianity was until I started the channel.
I didn't really actually realize that till more recently.
Yeah.
You know, so more that I've been growing and learning with things. It's yeah.
Yeah. But this was a fun song, right?
I loved it.
Encouraging you to be a fighter. And it has a mixture, because I thought I saw some lyrics that said, like, I'm always going to be with you, like side by side. Like,
yeah, gonna, it did say something right? like that along those, like,
course, you're not doing it completely on your own. Mm-hmm. And I love it. I love the fact that it said, don't let anybody steal your fire. Mm-hmm. Right? And that the spirit is alive inside ya.
I like the spirit is alive inside
you. It's pretty creative. Like yeah. they rhymed fire with ya.
India,
fire. India, fire. And then India.
inside ya. Yeah. I like that.
Awesome. So how many arches are you going to give this song?
I want to give it 10. 10. I'm cheating.
Okay.
That's fair. I think just because I love the upbeat to it.
Yeah.
It got me really excited and feeling good. And it's like I said, it's my new fight song now. Yeah. I love it.
It threw me off, to be honest. In the beginning was like, boom, boom, right? It, like it had like a little slow, right? It had a slow intro. And then out of nowhere, you could feel it building. And I already knew boom, it was going to have like a dance tune to it. Loved it. You know what? I'm going to give it 10 arches as well.
Yes. Nice.
Let's do it. All right, Familia, how many Archies do you give it? Let us know in the comment section. And if you're new to the channel, welcome. I hope that this song moved you to tap on that subscribe button or hit that like button. And we'll see you on our next adventure. Peace. And by now, you should be familiar with what's going on the screen. Quotes of the day are flashing before your eyes. And at any moment now, hit that pause button. And if you get a quote of the day that perfectly matches your situation, let us know all about it in the comment section down below. And as always, please continue to spread the love that comes from above. And we'll see you on our next adventure. Peace.